Well, Michael Gove is determined to fight on, and his backers say that the next leader ought to be someone who was on the winning side of the referendum.
If you're a Brexiter MP, I happen to be a Remain MP, perhaps you'll be thinking, I want somebody who's got a lot of experience, who played a very prominent role in the Leave campaign, but also can reach out to Remain MPs as well and unite the party. And I think Michael Gove offers everybody that.